Okay, well, here I am in Hazelton, Pennsylvania. I just got off the I-81, and I'm just going to look around. Hazelton, Pennsylvania. I'm not sure the name of the street I'm on. Downtown Hazelton. Just a Lackawanna federal building back there. So I'd like to go to church here. There's a Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints on Airport Road, but my GPS won't accept stuff, so I have to figure out how to find out where Airport Road is. It'll be on the outskirts of town, though. I could try and find an airport. Okay, Hazelton. I must be out of the downtown core now. Lehigh Valley. So we're on Broad Street. Hazelton, Conmore Center, Arthur Gardner Highway. Let's go and see about the Hazelton Commerce Center. Arthur Gardner Highway. So we are driving on some of these main streets of Hazelton, Pennsylvania, trying to find the Mormon Church, the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Continue 600 meters, then turn right on North Church Street.
Downtown is usually a very old part of town. There's the Lackawanna Federal Building. I guess Lackawanna with their coal mines. Or the Lackawanna coal mine is up here somewhere. Up in Pennsylvania somewhere. It's at Police Academy. I guess that's what that building is.
Right on North Church Street. Turn right on North Church Street.
It's quiet here, 8:15 on a Sunday morning.
Continue 4 kilometers, then turn left on West Main Street.
City Hall. Eckley Miners Village, it says. North Church Street.
turn left on West Main Street, then turn left. Turn left on West Main Street, then turn left.
So we're in Hazelton. This is the newer section. Part of it. I think I'm on Airport Road.
Then turn left on Susquehanna Boulevard.
She's trying to take me back to somewhere else.
Turn left on Susquehanna Boulevard, then turn left.
This is Airport Beltway going this way, and I wonder if that's Airport Road over there. So we're still in Hazelton. I guess we're in the suburbs.